Singh, the MD and CEO of Mahindra Holidays, spoke with us, and here's some takeaways on the growth and the volume trajectory that he charts out for the company.
We have had an income growth of about 26%, profit before tax growth of about 10%. The reason the profit before taxes growth is lower is because we have had there is an Ind AS adjustment that we have done. You know that we have moved to Ind AS, this new accounting standard. So we have to do an expected credit loss. We have made an one-off provision of about 21 crores. And otherwise, if you look at our profit before tax growth for the full year, we are still at about 19.3% at about 200 crores. Membership additions are at about 6,177, which is 26.6% growth over the same period last year. So we have a total membership base of 218,000. And this year we added 18,500. And in the quarter, we added about 6,177. There is a volume growth that is happening, significant volume growth. So whatever ratio we had of the various seasons, whether it is purple or white or red or blue, the same ratios have been maintained this year also. We are focused on creating our inventory, which is a requirement for us to, once the members come in, then they need to obviously holiday in our resort, so we need to constantly keep on adding inventory. We are adding about 600 units at an investment of about 600 crores. That should give you a sufficient indicator as to our confidence going into the future.
All right, that was the management of Mahindra Holidays, but